It's Chloe's American Girl Doll Channel.
Hey guys, I'm here with my friend Kiris, and we are going to open a Silly Monkey package. Silly Monkey is an amazing website that sells a lot of American Girl doll clothes, and they sent me the package, so make sure you guys buy like all of the clothes. I'm super excited. Kiris has opened one of the Silly Monkey packages with me. So I don't know like what's gonna come in here, so I'm gonna like It's like fuzzy. Doesn't it look so good together? It all looks amazing.
Oh my god, that's
so cute.
So cute!
You guys have to go get this because it's the cutest bedding I own. Oh my god, I love it. Okay guys.
This is the cutest thing ever.
They're little llamas. There's like a bagillion llamas, and then on the other side there's this. So it's reversible. If you guys like this bedding as much as I do, you guys have to go to Silly Monkey and then get bedding. Like, this bedding is amazing. It's the cutest thing ever, and I love how it's reversible, guys. So if you don't want like one side, you can be like, oh, but I love the other side.
Look, the pillows go with each one.
I love this bedding, guys. You guys have to like pause the video right now and go get this bedding. So cute. Now I'm pretty sure these are clothes. So usually what they do is they send me like two like packages and they're like clothes in there. So I'm gonna pick up the first outfit. It's a boy outfit. Yes, I need more boy outfits, guys. Look how perfect this is. It's like a perfect casual outfit. So I'm gonna open this. Okay. Oh, they're little ripped jeans. Look how perfect this is. This would be like a perfect casual outfit for a boy. Let's put the clothing on Jake, but first, make sure you go to sillymonkey.com and go get these amazing bedding and outfits. Use the discount code Chloe on sillymonkey.com to get free shipping, but you need to spend $10 or more. I love this outfit. It's really casual and it's going to be perfect for anything. I can just like pack it because I don't have a lot of boy clothes, but now I have more and I love the ripped jeans and I love the shirt. So now we're going to get the next one. I don't know what any of that was.
Oh my god, that's so cute.
Guys, I love this outfit. It's adorable. Oh my gosh, guys. I think this is like my favorite outfit I have. It is adorable, guys. You have to go to sillymonkey.com and get this outfit because I'm serious, like I want this for myself. I'm gonna put this adorable outfit on my brand new custom doll, Bella. Click that up here if you wanna see the opening of Bella. Guys, this is my favorite outfit that Silly Monkey sent me. So go to sillymonkey.com and get this outfit. I love the little pockets, and it was really easy to get it on because there's Velcro on the back of this shirt, and it was just stretchy. I love it. I love the pockets. I love everything about it. So now we're gonna open the third outfit. Oh, they're little pajamas. Oh, I have the same one. I have the same shirt from Silly Monkey, except it's purple. But now I have another one. Yay! I love pajamas. I love their pajamas. They're like my favorite thing ever.
This is Summer. We're gonna put her in her pajamas. Click the eye up here if you wanna see her video.
So let's get her ready. I already love these pajamas. Guys, look how good she looks in these pajamas. I love, so on the back of this, there's really thick Velcro. And so they definitely won't break. So they have really good construction and it's like really good and well made. I just love these pajamas and then they look perfect with the bedding. So just perfect. I love it so much. So now I'm gonna open another one.
Oh my gosh, it's so cute.
I love the shorts. It's perfect. I don't really have that. And then this shirt is perfect. It's gonna be like perfect for like, this shirt's gonna be perfect for like in like Hawaii, because sometimes some of the restaurants aren't like that fancy, but you can't really wear like a non-fancy. This is gonna be perfect. I'm so excited. So we're gonna dress Lark. She's another one of my custom dolls. Click that up here. Guys, I got it right. Click that up here if you wanna see this video. I love Lark and I love her hair. So let's change her. This is a perfect outfit for a little fancy dinner. I love this shirt. It's kind of long and it has floral print, and then under are these pink shorts, and I don't have any pink shorts, so they're perfect, and it was really easy to put on. I also really like the pockets. So all this stuff was really well made. It's perfect. I just love it. And now, sadly, let's open the last of the Silly Monkey items. Oops, sorry.
That's so cute.
That's so cute.
Oh my God.
It's so fancy. Okay, this is like my favorite shirt ever. This is gonna be so much fun to play with now. It could be like a family fancy dinner, and now I have a fancy outfit. Oh my God, guys. If you have like a boy doll and you need to get a fancy outfit, go to sillymonkey.com because they have a lot of fun and pretty doors. Like, I love this. This is the cutest thing ever. This is the perfect. I'm dying. Guys, I love this outfit. I don't have any fancy boy outfit, so this is perfect. It looks like they're going to Thanksgiving dinner, Christmas dinner, any fancy restaurant. I just love it. It is perfect because, I mean, I need fancy boy clothes because I don't have any, and I got two more outfits, and I just love them. Comment down below which one, which of all the things that they gave me, the bedding, the pajamas, the boy outfit, like the casual one, the casual girl outfit, fancier girl outfit, and the fancier boy outfit. So I kind of realized this. So basically, you could have this for pajamas, so once you wake up, and then you go just be like casual, just for like the weekend, and then at night, you like, you're going to fancy dinner with your family, and then you go back to that. It's perfect. I love these clothes. Make sure you go to sillymonkey.com to get a lot of the bedding and clothes. I just love the bedding. I'm obsessed with all of it. So make sure you go to sillymonkey.com and get it. So I hope you guys like this video. Make sure you comment, like, subscribe. Bye.
It's Chloe's American Girl Doll Channel.